Good morning everyone. I am welcoming all the students of class 1. Today we are going to start English grammar class, chapter 17, last chapter. You can see page number 63. In page number 63 you can see the chapter name, composition, essay about myself. So you have to write about myself. Paste your photograph here and fill in the blanks about yourself. So you have to paste your photograph on here and you have to write about yourself. Composition means to write something or to write about for a school assignment or to write something about yourself. About myself, now we are going to write about myself. My name is, for example, your name is Anusha. I am a girl. You can write, I am a girl. I am 7 years old. My father name is, you can write your father name. My mother's name is, you can write your mother's name. I live in, for example, you lived in Raghunathpur. I study in, where did you study? What's your school name? Arya Vidyapeeth. You can write your school name, Arya Vidyapeeth School. I study in class. So you have to write your class name. I study in class 1. I like to play, for example, what you like to play? I like to play football, volleyball or badminton. You can write Ludo also. I like to play Ludo. And I love my parents very much. So you can write about your parents, why you love. I love my parents very much. So these are the things. So you are writing about yourself. First write your name. I am a girl. I am 10 years old. My father's name, my mother's name. Where do you live? Where do you study? In which class do you study? What do you like to play? So paste your pictures in your book, page number 63. In next page there are some examples. You can see there. Cow, the cow. The cow is a farm animal. It has 2 horns. It has a long tail. It has 4 legs. So, cow. So, we are learning about cow. It has 4 teeth. It eats grass. It gives us milk. Its milk is sweet. It is a very useful animal. So, we have learned about cow because cow is a farm animal. It has 2 horns. So yahan par kya likha hai, cow ke bare mein likha hai. So in next page you can see, in next line, my best friend. About your best friend, you can write about your best friends also. My best friend, so first Rohit is my best friend. He is 6 years old. He is smart and fair. He studies in my class. He belongs to an educated family. His father is a doctor. His mother is a teacher. He goes to school with me. He always obeys his teachers and parents. He is honest and punctual. He wears neat and clean clothes. We play together in the evening. So you are writing about your best friends. So you are writing about, for example, you are writing about yourself and you are writing about your friends. So you have to write this in your copy. Next page, about your school. My school. The name of my school is Arya Vidyapeeth. Arya Vidyapeeth. And it has a very big building. There are 30 teachers in my school. They are very able and hardworking. There are 40 rooms in my class, in my school. The rooms are big and airy. There is also a big hall. there are two big playgrounds. I love to go school. So you are writing about your school. स्कूल के बारे में, अपने स्कूल के बारे में आप लोग लिख रहे हैं. ओके, नाउ योर पेट डॉग. माय पेट डॉग, आई हैव अ पेट डॉग, इट्स नेम इज ब्रूनो. इट इज वेरी स्मॉल, इट हैज फोर लेग्स, इट हैज अ शॉर्ट टेल, इट हैज लॉन्ग ईयर्स, इट ईट्स ब्रेड एंड मीट. आई प्ले विथ माय पेट डॉग एवरी डे. सो दिस इज अबाउट द about your pet dog. Okay, so you can write any essay about your cow, if you have cow, about your best friend. Or so I'm giving you the homework, you have to write about your school, right? About, write an essay about your school. So you have to write an essay about your school. How is the school? What is the school name? Yeah, like this. These are the some examples. There are 30 teachers, so that is very well. So you have to write about your school. Okay, this is your homework. Now in next page you can see complete the story with the help of the word given in the box. So these are the examples that you have given. A dog was passing through a village. He was very hungry. He wandered. He wandered here and there in search of food. At last, he found a bone. There was a bridge. There was a bridge. On the way, he saw his shadow in the water. You can see the pictures also. He saw a shadow in the water. He thought it was another dog with a bone in his mouth. He wanted to snatch the bone from him. He barked at him. His own bone fell in the water as soon as he opened his mouth. So this is the story of a dog. You can see a dog was passing through a village. Dog ek kutta विलेज के जगह से जा रहा था. ही वॉज हंग्री, वो बहुत भूखा था. ही वॉन्डर्ड हियर एंड देयर इन सर्च ऑफ फूड, वो खाने खोज रहा था इधर उधर. ओके, एट लीस्ट ही फाउंड अ बोन. फिर उसके बाद उनको क्या मिला? ही फाउंड अ बोन, उनको बोन मिल गया, हड्डी. देयर वॉज अ ब्रिज ऑन द वे, सो वो जाते जाते एक ब्रिज में वो रुक गया. ही सॉ हिज ओन शैडो इन द वाटर, सो उसने अपने परछाई वाटर पानी में देख लिया. ही थॉट इट वॉज अनदर डॉग विथ अ बोन इन हिज माउथ, सो ही वॉज अ ग्रीडी डॉग. उसको क्या लालच आ गया कि उसका शैडो, उसका नीचे भी एक कुत्ता है, उसके पास भी एक बोन है, हड्डी है. सो वॉट हैपन, ही वॉन्टेड टू स्नैच द बोन फ्रॉम हिम. सो उसको क्या लगा कि मैं उससे भी वो बोन ले लूंगी. सो क्या हुआ? ही barked at him. उन्होंने क्या किया, कुत्ता ने क्या किया, भोंकने लगा वो. Bark means भोंकना. His own bone fell in the water as soon as he opened his mouth. So what happened at last? His own bone fell down. जब वो उन्होंने bark किया, when he barked from his mouth, his bone fell down on the water because he was a greedy. The greedy dog lost his bone. So he cannot eat anything. उनको कुछ मिला ही नहीं. Because why? Because he was greedy. The moral of the story is one must not be greedy. जब आपको कुछ मिला है उसी पे आप लोग संतुष्ट रहे. Okay? So the moral of the story is one must be not be greedy. Don't be greedy. So this is the short story. So I have filled up the box. You can do this in your copy. Exercise. Page number 63. You have to fill up this. And page number 60. And page number 66. Do this in your copy. So we have finished the chapter. Chapter 17. Last chapter. So revise the chapter from 1 to 17 for your exam. So for today, this much. Thank you. Have a good day.